Hi and welcome. Thanks for coming to see us. My name is Richard. I'm a senior check and training captain here at Virtual Airlines, and Lara's from the Human Resources Department, and she'll be sitting in on the interview today, giving me a hand.
Hi.
All right. Okay, why don't we begin by you telling us a little bit about yourself?
Why did you want to be a pilot? What kind of contribution did you make to your last employer? Okay, tell me about a specific time you've experienced conflict on the flight deck.
Why do some aircraft have winglets? Well, when are winglets most efficient? If that's the case, why doesn't the 777 have them?